The next lesson is called Dip the Tip. In this lesson, you can use a variety of colors with your watercolor pencil. Each time you go to draw, just make sure you dip the tip of your watercolor pencil into the water. Keep watching for more techniques on how to successfully use watercolor pencils.